all right, boy. You can come out. Your pursuer has been intercepted by Cordona's finest.
I didn't do... Hey, that's my hat you're wearing.
I know it is. I followed you from your magic stand. Are you okay?
I'm fine. You should keep the hat. It makes you look like the amazing Alonzo. He's the best magician around. It never suited me anyway.
Is that so? Let me take a look at you. You're skinny, underfed, and bruised from a life of hardship, but you stand straight and proud. You do what you must to survive. Fortunately, you were blessed with a keen mind and have put it to use exchanging insight for income. Commendable for someone so young.
Nah, you got it all wrong, mister. That's okay, nobody can see like I do.
Clearly. So, tell me, why did you call that man a liar?
Because he is. He told me he's a lord. But no lord has calluses on his hands and sour cabbage stuck in his moustache. He came after me. He caught me with a fist. Nasty bugger.
What did you expect? You embarrassed him in front of his peers and he couldn't admit it. Of course he would lash out. You must be careful how you deploy the truth, Dilwyn. It's a potent weapon, as easily turned against the speaker as it is brandished by him.
Yeah, well, the truth is what people pay me for. I simply notice things others don't. But I think you know what I'm talking about, don't you?
Yes, I can do it too. It's called deductive reasoning. I happen to be somewhat of an expert in it.
I never knew there was anyone else like me.
Your abilities come with consequences, Dilwyn. To adults, you're a nuisance. To other kids, a freak. You must learn how to blend in. Bite your tongue.
But I don't want to blend in.
Then they will lock you up. The truth hurts, and the bigger the truth, the further men will go to silence it. Be careful how and when you deploy it.
All right. I mean, it was just an amusement.
Yes, nothing like a swift uppercut to really pass the time. Perhaps when faced with the monotony of this world, you will find a place in your mind to explore instead. There is little to gain in idle provocation. Why don't you go to the police and show them your skills? You could become a real detective one day.
They won't take me seriously. Grown-ups never do.
I'm sure you'll be able to impress them, Dilwyn. Just work your magic.
All right. Maybe I'll do that. Catching criminals could be fun.
Before you go, impress me. What do you see?
You're overconfident as a way to mask your insecurities. You're more vain than you care to admit. And you notice when people notice you. You act like you don't need anyone, because it's easier to pretend you like being alone than to ask for help. You desperately hope to find somewhere you belong, but you never will. Nowhere, no one will ever be enough. And the truth is, you're terrified. You're too smart and too empty inside. You know how dangerous that is, and you know exactly what you're capable of.
Valiant attempt, but alas, you've missed the mark.
Oh, really? Well, what does John think?
Sherlock, did he just... how?
I don't know.
Bakın kim buradaymış.
Can I ask you a question?
Your money doesn't impress me.
Help me, please. Don't be angry with me, sir, but I don't know.
It's you again. Be sure not to miss any clues. Stark will piece them together, you'll see.
The man with the shotgun fired only 2 shots.
Seems he was too busy bleeding to reload.
Perfectly balanced for throwing. The blade is very sharp. Two bullets hit the cart, no traces of blood though. Droplets of blood. Someone caught a bullet here. Some loot has been left behind. Whoever took it must have been in a hurry.
Greed and booze got the better of them. No wonder it ended in violence.
A brand new Colt, 45 caliber. The shooter fired 3 rounds. Bent glasses with cracked lenses. Pieces of brass tacks, piranha rounds. stuck deep in the wood.
You're not even trying, Sherry. Concentrate. 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 You're not even trying, Sherry. Concentrate.
Just arrived here this morning.
Interesting place to shoot one another. There's mess everywhere.
The man with the shotgun was killed by a throwing knife to the neck, but not before firing at the man in glasses. The man in the hat took a bullet to his leg, but two other bullets missed. The report mentioned he was shot in the heart, but how? There's something I'm missing here. Who could have finished him off? Pieces of brass tacks, piranha rounds.
I just arrived here this morning.
Police boot print. So that's how it ended.
Just arrived here this morning.
I visited the location where the three robbers killed each other over some stolen loot, but I wasn't the first to inspect the scene, was I?
No. Officer Schmidt arrived there first, just hours after it was reported. Poor Schmidt. That same day, he received news that his dear old grandmother in Austria had died. He had to leave for the funeral immediately.
He is anything but poor. I doubt he'll be coming back. It was he who killed the last robber and took the loot for himself.
Blast it. I knew he was acting suspiciously. He may be beyond our reach now, but I'll be sure to expose the little weasel when I write my report. Nice work. Feel free to take another case. We make a great team, you and I.
Thank you.
Hello.
Help me, please.
I don't think I'm rich enough to talk to you, sir.
Is this familiar to you?
You shouldn't have left your mansion. You won't get any answers from me.
May I ask you something?
Don't be angry with me, sir, but I don't know.
You obviously haven't thought this all through. Or are you just annoying these people on purpose?
This place gives me the creeps. What if the vampire comes back?
This is a somewhat neglected and dusty hat. The stone is rather unwieldy, so it couldn't be used as a weapon. Someone fell and hit their head on it.
We're dealing with a very immoderate bloodsucker here.
The flowers are still fresh. An expensive hat with a few grey hairs stuck to the brim. Someone tore their trousers here. The blade is bent from the impact. The bleeding wasn't severe, there are just a few drops. The label is illegible. Looks like a set of surgical instruments. One is missing.
Nicely roasted.
Psilocybin mushrooms. These are powerful hallucinogens. I wonder how even the most destitute always somehow manage to scrape together enough for a drink. This must be the Vagrant Shelter. Quite homely, if you don't mind sleeping next to the corpses.
It's not very polite to just drop in on someone unannounced.
You're not even trying, Sherry. Concentrate. 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 You're not even trying, Sherry. Concentrate.